Alright, hello everybody, this is Bob here from Gaming with Zach and Bob. I'm here with Zach, and we are going to play Greed. It's a non-super Greed, computer will be smart, I'm player number 2, and Zach's the captain. So, here we go, and Zach says, hello everybody, let's get started with Greed. Alright, $25,000 question is up first, and it's going to be for me. Here we go. $25,000 question is... What are you most likely to find on the outside walls of a house? Is it shingles, frosting, siding, or paper? I'm going to have to go with siding on that. Accept or reject the answer. And Zach's going to accept it. All right, is the correct answer for $25,000 siding? It is siding. All right, so everybody's got $5,000 between all of the players. So now, if Zach, next question's worth $50,000. Do you feel the need for greed, or would you like to take the cash? He's going to go. All right. So now the question goes to player number 3, and the question is worth $50,000. And here it comes. What sound does a cat make? Is it... A, meow, oink, woof, or moo? And player 3, select an answer. Player 3 says a cat meows. Accept or reject the answer. He's going to accept. Alrighty. For $50,000, does a cat meow? There we go. That was easy. That should have been the $25,000 question. Okay, we're going to go on. If you, the next question is worth $75,000. Do you feel the need for greed, Zach? He's going to go. All right. Question is worth $75,000, and here it comes. Which of the following is a letter and number code? Is it? Alphanumeric, cipher, wired, Morse, binary. Player 4, please select an answer. Alphanumeric. All right, Zach, do you accept or reject the answer? Kind of a tough one. Zach's going to accept it. All right. Let's see, for $75,000, is it alphanumeric? It is alphanumeric. All right, $75,000 means $15,000 for each team member. Now, Zach, next question worth $100,000. Do you feel the need for greed? He says, go, baby, go. All right, here we go. For $100,000, here is the $100,000 question. Where are the highest tides in the world? Is it Hudson Bay, Biscay Bay, Bay of Fundy, Bay of Pigs, San Francisco Bay? All right, player 5, please select an answer. Bay of Pigs is what player 5 says. Accept or reject the answer, Zach. Zach thinks he's heard about this in the Guinness Book of World Records. He's going to reject. All right, what answer would you like to change it to? The Bay of Fundy. All right. For $100,000 is the correct answer, the Bay of Fundy. It is. Nice job. Guinness Book of World Records saves once more. All right, you have $100,000. Everybody has $20,000. At this point, the game gets a little tougher. The question is, well, 4 right answers and your teammates will answer them correctly. Now, before you decide to continue on, let me tell you the category. Category is games. Very appropriate for our channel, by the way. Zach, do you feel the need for greed or do you want to take the money? He's going on. All right, let's continue on with the That's the sound of the Terminator. It gives one player a chance to challenge another player for his or her share of the pot, and the loser will be out of the game. Challenger will be given $10,000 win or lose. Let's activate the Terminator now. All right. Oh, player four, Terminator's chosen you. Is there anyone you'd like to call? Give me $10,000 if you do, win or lose. Gonna challenge player five. Oh, and by the way, Zach, if the player ever challenges you, I'll play for you. Because there is a certain time limit in this game. All right, player four, here is $10,000 just for challenging. The winner will be playing for $80,000, and the loser will be out of the game. The $80,000 Terminator question is... what is the last name of the author of Tom Sawyer? Player four, you've buzzed in. No, time is up. That's the wrong answer. Everyone knows it was Twain. So that means player four, you're out of the game. And player five has now $50,000. All right, Bob. I start us off. The $200,000 question. Which of the following poker hands are the highest? Hey, up my alley. Flush, two pair, three of a kind, ace high, straight, full house. Now, Zach, for getting this far, you've earned a greed freebie. You can eliminate one wrong answer if you want. Would you like to use your freebie now or save it? He's going to save the freebie for later. All right. I'm going to go with a flush. All right. Let's see. Player three is next. Zach says he plays poker a lot, so that should be exciting. He should know this. Player three says a full house. All right. Let's see what player five says. Player five says a straight. Now, Zach, because player four is eliminated, you must give the next answer. The other answers are three of a kind, two pair, and ace high. You say three of a kind. All right. Now, Zach, if you want, I'll let you change one answer if you think one of them is wrong. Or would you like to keep it as is? We have flush, three of a kind, straight, and full house. Then the other two are two pair and ace high that are not selected. He's going to accept. All right. Let's see if he's right. Is full house a correct answer? Yes, it is. All right. Let's see if three of a kind is a correct answer. Zach gave you that. The captain gave that answer. That's right. Now, let's see if the one I gave is right. A flush. Yes, it is. Now, Zach, if you're not sure about straight being the correct answer, I'm going to give you the money you've won right now, splitting $20,000 between the two of you. Hold your $20,000, Zach. Hold it in your hand. When was the last time you had $20,000 in your hand? Do you want to go for it, or do you want to take the cash? He's going to go for it. He's risking his $20,000, everybody else's money, on straight. Let's see if it's right. Is straight worth $200,000? It is! Oh my gosh, that is great. everyone now has $40,000 except for player 5, who has $90,000. Now, the next question is worth $500,000. And before you decide if you want to play it or stop, I'm going to give you the category for the next round. And it is music. Music. Do you feel the need for greed, or do you want to stop and take the cash? It is tough. Could be anything about music, too. He's going for it. All right. He says, since the money is fake, he's going for it. Here we go. He feels the need, and that sound means it's time for the Terminator again. Let's activate it. All right, player 5, Terminator's chosen you. Anybody like to call out? If you do, I'll give you $10,000, win or lose. All right, Zach, he's going to challenge you. Zach, I'll play for you, though, so don't worry. All right, here we go. I will play for Zach. Here's $10,000 for player 5 just for challenging. Hopefully, I'll get this right. Pressure now, Zach. The winner will also become captain of the team. The loser will be out of the game. All right, here we go. Oh, gosh. Oh! No, not right! Player 5 didn't get it right. And that means Zach is still the captain, and he gets all of Player 5's money. Man, that computer was quick. I didn't even get time to buzz in before the question came up. I tell ya. All right, Player 3 is going to start us off with the $500,000 music question. Which of the following has Weird Al parodied? Is it A, Nirvana, Chuck Berry, Don McLean, Devo, Madonna, Huey Lewis, Warren Zevon? All right, Zach, would you like, you still have a freebie. Would you like to use your freebie to eliminate one wrong answer? It's which of the following has Weird Al parodied? Is it Nirvana? Artists. Nirvana, Chuck Berry, Don McLean, Devo, Madonna, Huey Lewis, and Warren Zevon. Which of them have Weird Al parodied? He doesn't want to use it. Alright. Alright, player 3 is going to select the first answer. Nirvana. Well, I'm going to say I have no freaking idea. I'm going to go Madonna. I know where Weird Al lives. I don't know. Never listened to him, though. All right, Zach. Select an answer. There's Chuck Berry, Don McLean, Devo, Huey Lewis, and Warren Zevon are left. Chuck Berry. All right. And now, Zach, who would you like to take the next answer? It can be yourself or one of the, or me or player 3. Player 3. All right. He says Don McLean. And now, Zach, is there any one answer you'd like to change? Only change one. The ones that have been selected are Nirvana, Chuck Berry, Don McLean, and Madonna. And the remaining answers are Devo, Huey Lewis, and Warren Zevon. Zevon, however you say his name. All right, you're going to reject. Which one would you like to reject? Nirvana, Chuck Berry, Don McLean, or Madonna? Thank you. Huh? Oh, the ones we have selected are Nirvana, Chuck Berry, Don McLean, and Madonna. The remaining ones are Devo, Huey Lewis, and Warren Zevon. So you're rejecting Chuck Berry. Is that what we're going with? You don't sound very sure. That's what you want to do. I'll do it. All right. I'm going to reject Chuck Berry. Do you want Devo, Huey Lewis, or Warren Zevon? Zevon. Sounds good. Huey Lewis. Okay. Let's see if you're right. Is Madonna correct? That's the one I gave. That's right. Okay. Zach says he's not sure at all. Let's see. Huey Lewis, the one he changed from Chuck Berry to Huey Lewis. It's Huey Lewis. Good job on the change. All right. Now, let's see the one Don McLean from American Pie fame. You wrote the song American Pie. That's right. Now, Zach. One answer remains. You can see if Nirvana is worth $500,000, or you can take the cash. I'm going to hand you half of your money, Zach. Just hold that in your hands. See what that feels like. And now let me know what you want to do. Would you like to go for it or take the cash? Zach says he doesn't know. You are the captain. You must make the final decision. You are the captain. That's why you have to do everything. Now remember, if you get it wrong, you go back to zero. All of you. If you get it right, you're sharing $500,000. You say go. He's going for it for $500,000. Let's see if the correct answer is Nirvana. It smells like Teen Spirit. It smells like Teen Spirit because you got it right. Wow. Oh my gosh. The next question is worth $1 million. Let me tell you the category before we continue on. The category is business and industry. Do you feel the need for greed or do you want to take the cash? And no, Zach, I do not know the answer to the last question, so. You have $310,000. And everybody else has $100,000. But if you go for it, you have a chance at winning $1 million between the three of us. What would you like to do? I tell you, this is fake, and my heart is still pounding. I know the cash isn't real, but still. For Chuck Woolery, he says. He's going for it. All right, let's activate the Terminator one more time. Here we go. He says he might regret going on. All right, Zach, Terminator's chosen you. Is there anybody you'd like to call out and give you $10,000, win or lose if you do, or you can keep the team the way it is? And you want to keep it the way it is. All right. We'll keep the team the way it is. The $1 million question is going to be my... I'll give the first answer. Here we go. What do the letters in OPEC stand for? Is it organization, cartel, exporting, petroleum, countries, producing, oil, extracting? All right. Now, we're going to give you another freebie. Do you want to eliminate one wrong answer? Or you can save your freebie. Zach always feeling good about this because he wants to save it. All right, we're going to select an answer. I'm going to go with oil. All right, now over to player three. Zach doesn't know and he regrets it. Okay, you might regret it. All right, let's see what player three says. Producing. All right, Zach, please select an answer. Organization. All right. Well, Zach, who would you like to take the next answer? Me, player three, or yourself? Zach's going to do it. All right, Zach, go ahead. Countries. Okay. Oh, you're going to take the answer and you say countries. Okay. Now, Zach, is there any one answer you'd like to change? Okay. I was hoping you'd say yes. We're going to reject. Which answer would you like to reject? Organization, countries, producing, or oil? All right. And what would you like to change it to? Cartel, exporting, petroleum, or extracting? Petroleum. All right. I'm going to ask you, Zach, you're 100% sure about petroleum? Let me reread the question to you. What do the letters in OPEC stand for? OPCE. Or OPEC, excuse me. You already have organization, countries, and producing. I'm trying to help you out here. Because I am your teammate. I'm going to give you a little help here, Zach, because I am your teammate, and I am one half a game with Zach and Bob. You've got the O, organization, you got the P, producing, and you got the C, countries. You're going to need an E to go in that. You can't have two Ps. That would be OPPC. So you're going to need another E for that. You're going to need an E, either exporting or extracting. There we go. All right, I wanted to help you out as much as I could. All right, let's see if you're right. Is exporting a correct answer? Yes, it is. All right, let's see if producing is a correct answer. It's producing. All right, now we're going to see if countries is a correct answer. It's right. Now, Zach, you're so close to $1 million. Organization stands in your way. Each of you can decide if you want to continue on. If you want to go on, press the G key on your keyboard. But if you're not sure, I'll give you a brand new 2005 Dodge Viper with all the extras. If you want the car, just hit the H key. Let's make our decisions now. Zach, make your decision. The car or the cash? He says he really wants a Viper. This is exciting. You're going for the cash or the car? Cash. That was the G key. All right. I'll make my decision. I'm not going to tell anybody what it is. You'll see in just a minute. And player three is going to make their decision. All right, Zach's going for the cash. I'm going for the car. Thanks, and they say thanks for playing. And player three's taking the car. I honestly think it was oil, Zach. That's why I took the car. I think oil is right. Oil producing, exporting countries. I think. We'll see. I could be wrong. It is. Is it organization? No! It was oil. It was oil. Zach leaves out of here with nothing. Didn't get a car. Didn't get any cash. But that's quite okay. Zach does have. Oh, he did challenge somebody in the Terminator. So he gets $10,000 for that. All right. Well, thanks for watching our game with Zach and Bob. We just played some Greed. And tough questions on this. But hey, at least we got. Zach got $10,000 and I got a brand new Viper. So we'll see you next time on Game with Zach and Bob. And remember, help control the pet population. Have your pets spayed or neutered. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye, everybody.